How many genders do we have?
Only two.
Why is that man wearing a dress?
Because he's weird and outcast.
Why are those women kissing?
Close your eyes. You didn't see anything.
We blind ourselves. We choose to see the world in black and white. When just as easily, we can see it in color. How many genders are there? More than you can count.
The world around us has been trained to think in binaries and has justified it for generations with an argument about more simplicity. However, we as people must evolve, not just to change the norms, but to embrace the beauty of the complexity around us. So let's join our forces today and journey the path towards acknowledgement, support, and uplifting.